is up YouTube. I am in Ballarat. I'm coming to you from Ballarat right now in the Airbnb. It's Saturday morning. We got here yesterday afternoon. I didn't vlog at all yesterday on the way, but it's, what time is it? I don't know what time it is. It's 7:15 and getting ready. Well, having breakfast. I'm about to have a cup of tea. This is where I'm sleeping, on a sofa bed. It's not the comfiest thing in the world, but it's not the worst thing. And this is our apartment. That's me. And then mum's in the shower. That's her bedroom in there. This is our kitchen. About to make a lovely cup of tea. Got my Cocoa Pops, because it's healthy. And I'm going to go for a ride today with the girls. The girls going ride with Stacey, and we're going to meet up with Pia. And then the road race is tomorrow. So it's cold here in Ballarat again, but I've come prepared. I have the necessary equipment to tackle this cold. And yeah, should be alright. But I don't have long fingered gloves or like a neck warmer. That's normally where I get real cold, in my neck. Maybe I'll just wear my mask. But yeah, gonna have my tea right here, and then get ready to go. Let's go. So I'm all ready to go. I got my long sleevey on today because it's like 10 degrees. And we almost couldn't come down again, like Adelaide. But we thought we were going to either get locked out of Queensland or something because there was an outbreak in Melbourne. But seems to be all right. And yeah, so we're going to race tomorrow. Are you excited, Mum? But yeah, ready to go. I'm all dressed up and gonna go meet Stacey shortly. And my bed was really hard, and I don't know if it's because of my bed, but my hip's really sore now. I'll just have to do some stretches. Nothing a bit of aspirin can't fix. So. All right, almost ready. 12 degrees. To a lot of people, that's nothing, but it's cold here. And it's raining as well, like it's spitting, which is why I have this jacket on, which is good. It's a good jacket. I like it. Shout out to my coach Jack for supplying this jacket to me. But I didn't bring my light out. I forgot to bring my light. But anyway, waiting for Stacey if she's still coming. Otherwise I might just turn around and go home and get my headphones and then head out. Man, this sucks. Stacey's here. We're waiting for Pia. I've taken my raincoat off and it's behind me.
No. I think she wants to
meet
us off the street on the ride.
So we gotta go that way.
Maybe.
Okay. Alright, we're moving. We're at the start line, which is here. There's a power guy coming around now. I'll film him when he gets closer. But holy crap, I don't know how these guys do it. It's crazy. Oh, is he stopping?
Yeah,
we're actually the world champ.
It's actually the world champ, that's awesome.
Good job! Woo! Ew! I wonder if someone will give me a push tomorrow. I'm gonna need a push. That's awesome. Anyway. So we're just checking it out. It's a bit overcast. And we're gonna find the toilet, and then we're gonna head back to Ballarat and have a coffee. Pia's here now.
Sunny.
And Larry and Stacey. So yeah. We're on the lake. Lake's here. And we're gonna go to the coffee shop.
Yeah.
What'd you get?
I've got a dirty chai.
Should we go put our bikes underneath?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go.
Apparently water is no good for push bikes. Everybody runs to grab a bike when there's a little bit of rain. I actually turned it on. Yeah, legit. I don't know really what I was doing with it.
Yeah, it's easy. GoPro. Got our bikes. Oh, I thought you were going to be right here.
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh,
pretty much our ride today was freaking cold, and got back and we just went out. I forgot to bring gels, so I went and got some gels and did that. I always crumple my numbers before I put them on, especially if they're like paper, because they just sit there. They just sit better on your back when they're not like rigid. What have I done? And hopefully finish the race, because I'd be pretty disappointed if I don't. So try hardest. And yeah, we just had dinner. It's nearly 6 o'clock, and it's weird here. The sun doesn't go down. Oh, just threw all my things on the... Just going to try my best, I think, is the aim for tomorrow. Which I always do. Hello? See you guys at the race tomorrow, probably. Because I probably won't film that much. Maybe film something going out tomorrow morning, but yeah. It's about nearly 6:30 in the morning. And we're getting ready to leave. It's cold, it's rainy, but it's supposed to be just like a drizzle. I'm probably going to race in my arm warmers, I think, and everything's in the car. Just going to take my sunnies and we're done, we're out. I'm going to go get some water on the way there and buy some, maybe another Powerade or something, I don't know. But yeah, let's go road nat today. Starting to get really nervous. This bed, so I decided to sleep on this side this time, which is like so much softer than like what was there. I can't wait to have my own bed. That bed was not ideal, but I will. Let's go. I'm nervous. Can you tell I'm nervous? So we're at the highway. This is the road that we ride up to start, and it's cold, so I got my mask on. It's also really wet, so I've let some pressure out of my tires and stuff, but I'm cold. Got my mask on because it's cold, not because there's people around, but yeah. And it's gonna be a bit slippy, but I'm just gonna have to try our best. And yeah, so it's like, so we go up there, it's like super wet. Hopefully everyone stays upright and we're all good, but yeah. I don't know how much GoPro footage I'll get, but we'll just turn it on and see. Yeah.
Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, 2, 1.
I did 7 laps, got pulled off on the 8th lap, and now we're just watching them finish. It is for a reason. Terrible conditions today, but let's go. Stacey's still in it.
What's going on, guys? I'm back at home now. We travelled all the way back after the race, and I didn't have the energy to vlog. But yeah, looking back on my race yesterday, I'm happy with how I did because I stayed with the group long, like the main bunch, longer than I ever have in nationals. And Bruno's here. And yeah, so I couldn't have done any more, and I was just cooked by the end of it. So. Stacey in our team actually came 5th in the under 23s, so that was awesome. And so she did awesome, finished the race, came 5th, crazy. And yeah, so I'll see you guys on the next vlog, which will probably be this weekend or something like that. But the team, our next NRS race is in Brisbane, so I don't have to travel anyway. Done with the travelling for a bit, and then yeah, tour to Brisbane. So I'll see you guys then, and well, see you guys on the next vlog. But make sure you like and subscribe, and write some comments down below. All the good stuff. See you guys on the next one. Faceless by the grace of the fire and the flames. You're the face of the future. The blood.